trick or treat. But what it's really nigga, you know me, you got food. Line of food. You ain't fucking with me.
Do that all day, huh?
Happy Halloween. Halloween. Happy Halloween. Said that twice. Love life. My nigga slide, nigga. This is jail life. We ain't fucking with this. Fucking with this world. Real. Don't do it. It's a cold front coming through. It's a cold front coming through. I said, leave your old man alone. 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 I said, leave your old man alone. Leave your old man alone. Leave your old man alone. We die proper, don't leave a car. So much left, can't leave a body.
What's up, bro? Lighting time,
man. Nah, I didn't go, though.
Nah, I didn't go.
I'm trying to play out some music on one of them episodes. I believe that was 4.5. I'm trying to play some music that ain't working. The volume is in the kitchen. Not bad, though. Not bad. I'll actually go back to part 2. Technical difficulties on the first episode. Man. Halloween. Let's talk about Halloween. 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 Don't smoke. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. How you do that? Home bag like a home bag. Like old bag without home. Get all backed up. I'm a whole backed up. I'm a real nigga under that, over that, everywhere. Can't see me, I'm everywhere. I can see me a little. I fuck my hands a little bit. Fuck around the studio. Now I get work with time. Good out of time. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm alright. I'm alright. Alright. That's we gon' be alright. No sir. All motherfucking day. West side. All motherfucking day. There they go. That is great. Happy Halloween. At some point, Halloween was one of my favorite holidays. I was first born all the way to like fourth grade. Now I got like the baby with Christmas and stuff. Last year I said Christmas was favorite. But I don't know, maybe Halloween is special. This is nothing like Halloween. You think of Christmas, Dad said that was probably worth it, which is actually totally different. But Christmas is like Thanksgiving. Time to get presents. See, I don't like looking at it. But that's how I do it, though, when you really look at it. So, Halloween is special as a home thing. You know, don't like, I celebrate Halloween like I was celebrating part of the street. Christmas is kind of different. It's really great to see, though. Great to watch it. Great to be here. It's fucking with this. It's fucking with me in a great way, you know? In a really great way. Anyway, shout out to the Oakland Raiders. Motherfucker. Nigga Montano. What did y'all say? Hey, you fell into the motherfucking grave. We can bitch and love when they out, they can be like, this shit, motherfuckers gotta pay. Let that shit burn. Let that shit burn. Let that shit burn. Let that shit burn. Ask me your boy. What you doing? How you doing it? Got food? Don't ruin it. If you ain't got a lot of food, you'll be hit by a lot of dudes. We do not have a lot of food, so better go get you a lot of food. We gonna hit this motherfucker. And now I know you can't see. I know you can't. I know you can't. What are you talking about? You know what I mean? You know what a motherfucker is. You probably can't fuck with me. Cause you think me. You know? You know you like me. That's like some of it, bro. Where is Bleach? I don't know if I got a quick reflex, but I know that. Keep following the chat. See, it's my time now, but the girl behind me. Now come back, hold on. Like, I'm a little different than the other. That's really good view. That's really good view.
Stop.
Okay, but I don't know. Strawberry things.
Leaves.
Oh, are you? This is my strawberry. I saw our leaf for 2015. That said 15. It was an amazing experience for me to release my first song. So it's an award that I got. Very cool, and I love it. I love it a lot. I'm glad that I'm just so grateful that I have, you know, certain opportunities come to me because of this song. You know, it ended up getting me a place to live. Like, I was living with my dad when I recorded that. And then the day we released it, like, If not the same day, I believe I came home. It wasn't many days after. I'm gonna be right back to make this move. I didn't know that long. About 30 minutes. I had a tire though. for now. For will it for me. Everyone in the night, help me out, I'm like, y'all know that though. Thank you.
Oh, that's good. All of all kinds of women over there, but they're not as nice as much of them. First, you have so much kind of women. But I'm trying, bro. jump off that roof. But that's all I can. The first song was that's on SoundCloud, everybody on YouTube right now. So, yeah, let's go check that out.